Good evening, everyone. Happy Friday. Thank God it's Friday, as always. Welcome back to Street Fighter 6. There seems to be very few people actually playing through the World Tour mode, so I am making it my mission to actually play through the World Tour mode. So when last we... Oh, I've got some free stuff. When last we... were playing, we were on the trail of a fake bag. And we wanted to go to Italy, for reasons. Just a casual trip to Italy, which we got free tickets to somehow, but I can't remember how. No looking for comprehensive plot in a fighting game. Don't think that works. And she's gonna fight alone, because of course she is. Is she fighting the lion or is she giving it belly rubs? Yeah. She was giving it belly rubs.
Well then.
Oh joy, I have to fight Marissa. I was going to say, is she going to fight back at some point? Ow. Well, she hits incredibly hard. Come on, drop. There we go. Yeah, she's got over double my hit points. Ow. Come on. You just stop punching back. I mean, my character's fairly deformed. It did look worse. In the demo, it had a lot arms that were way too long. So I I changed it when I got the full game. Still dressed like a clown.
Farewell.
Oh, hello, random citizen. I'm going to punch you in the face. Yeah, she does give Big Zarya vibes.
Very nice.
I mean, she's a big buff woman. Zarya's a big buff woman. She loves her line, but she's given it a spiked collar. Surely the spiked collar would, like, be a problem at times. Gladius, Phalanx. Wow, we're really leaning heavily on the Roman angle there. Hello, good sir. I'm going to punch you in the face. Oof. New styles for Luke available, apparently. That is It is amusing seeing my character doing a spinning bird kick. He's got entirely the wrong build for it. where's the... I can't remember where you set the skills now. It's been too long. It's, I think it's here. Yeah. So these don't really fit. I assume you can't have phalanx and rising uppercut because they do the same motion. Yeah. So Gladius. Actually, I'll keep spinning bird kick. Sure, there's a way to contact him. I've got to go back to Metro City anyway, so. It's the pack symbolic of the ties that bind you two together. Is this a dating sim? I love that they still roll with the mayor being a wrestler. Mayor Hagar.
Hey.
It's like, yeah, we made this decision to be a bit silly with a previous game, but we're gonna roll with it. Reached a confidentiality agreement.
The way I see it. Yo.
Oh, the sandblast move. And that's all he's got for me. Loading, loading, loading. Got to talk to the counterfeiter again. Who is awkward to get to, I seem to remember. Oh god, that musical sting. The musical sting that they use again and again and again, which just goes wah, wah, wow. Your task, land a 4-hit combo. Done that already.
Well.
Ow.
something.
Red elevator. Latest entry in the Resident Evil series of the RE series of universally acclaimed horror games. I wonder if they changed the name for Japan. Because it's called Biohazard in Japan. Don't know if we know anyone who likes horror games. This lot are generally too weak to fight. I mean, I can fight them, but they'll go down within like one hit. Not my best fight. Attack drone? Ah, that's what I was looking for. That wasn't really worth the fight sequence. Don't know what those are doing there. Ah, counterfeiter.
You don't say.
And we have a fake back. You counterfeited something and you put your name on it. You know, because that's a great idea. How dumb has the guy got to be to put his name on when he counterfeits something? Soup that begs to be eaten cold, so seasoned for savouring at low temperatures. Gazpacho, presumably. If it's cold and it's tomato. Wait until nightfall, meet with Mad Gear Gang. Really? Oh. Twice their level. Twice their level without even trying is the thing. They kind of made the minion fights a bit too easy.
Quit playing dumb.
Am I gonna have to fight her? Yep. I love it when they taunt, it's just like a free hit for me.
Damn it! What the hell? Seriously? When we said we wanted the bag, we meant what was inside it! Are you actually this stupid?
It's Hulk Hogan!
There's a freaking comedian here. Nice, smartass. We need to talk. Get up here.
Or possibly Macho Man. Might be based on Macho Man.
Listen up. Know what I mean? Listen up. No joke, I swear.
Nothing bad will happen to your promise. Yeah, because that sounds legit.
What?
Oh, martial arts tournament. Wait till the day. Got something to say. Ah, now this might actually be a fight. Bus stop round here, doesn't look like it. Hello, officer. I did. Now I've got to talk to all of them, have I? Mike Hagar Memorial Stadium. Why is Mike Hagar dead? Surely, like, a wrestling competition would be more appropriate for Mike Hagar. I got attacked by an overactive Roomba. Hi, Bobby, what do you want? That's quite useful, actually. Question is, where do I go for it? Honghulu Chinatown. It's over there. You'll have to remove me by force.
This sucks. For real?
He just wanted to be first on the bus. Love it. Clear. Here we go. Fast travel to Chinatown. That's what I wanted. Hi Anna, what do you want? Something for guiding spirits. She doesn't seem to be entirely there. I should have just fast travelled back here. How far is this stadium? They were going to attack me first. The one group of people in this city who are actually fighting, and apparently I can't pick a fight with them. Really? We're gonna artificially lengthen this by doing that. A little bit closer. Martial arts tournament at Mike Hagar Memorial Stadium is a front for criminal activity. If this tournament goes ahead, there will be casualties, you have been warned. Collusion between the government and criminal organisations will not go unnoticed. Metro City Denizens Alliance. I mean, it's a poster. The guy could have just found it during the night. Didn't really need us to do it. That item sound, I wish they picked a different sound. Exactly the same as my follow sound. Ow. Not that I'm using any of these items. Game's easy enough without that. Ooh, that was weird. I do like that Gladius move if I can land it. A bit slow to land, but... Guys, you're all like 10 levels below me. Why do you keep attacking me? You're not gonna win. need to go up there. If I can remember how to get up there. Really? Another one? Just ran into it. Where is the ladder that goes up there? Ah, that's what I wanted.
Hey,
the criminal organization's evolved. Yeah, you. Blame for this somehow gets pinned on us. I'm going to be beyond pissed off. Okay. Main story is sort of petered out. I guess something's going to happen when I switch to daytime. That, or there's a level specific thing.
Just so you know.
There we go. Ah, Bosch is heading to England, which means Cammy is going to get involved in a moment. Wow, have we gone full stereotypical British? Yeah, there's the red bus. There's the cobble streets, which don't exist in most of the UK anymore. The red buses, which aren't used in most of the UK anymore.
What's wrong with you? I said to stay away from me. I told you, I can't play around like you.
Aww. What is that? Oh, is that Yuri? This Akira slide. That is obligatory with any motorcycle in anything nowadays. Yeah, it's Yuri.
You must be Bosch. Saw your friends just now, but I don't think they're coming. They ran into something nasty on the way!
At least we know what's in the bag now.
God, you you're an idiot. You thought a gang would let you off, like, oh sure, here you go. You've got nowhere to run. Ooh, you for real?
The thing about idiots is that we're too stupid to know when to quit.
Stop, kid, you're killing me here. And only one of us is allowed to do the killing.
Gotta say, I find him more funny than intimidating. Took half my health from one throw, so.
About leaving his geeky friend alive.
Wait! Leave them out of this! They just came to give me something I left behind, right? Sorry for the trouble. Huh. I really mean it.
She's an idiot.
Get the bag. We're going. Start walking.
Like, she's a proper idiot for allowing any kind of handle stuff. Not. Ready by the savages. No, you couldn't handle this. Everyone who battled me, they fallin' like an avalanche. Got them falling back to back. Take them all just hand to hand. Y'all going home for better pack your bags. Take a sip of this potion. Float like a butterfly, I'm floating like the ocean. Battle cries of music to my ears, I'm the composer. Y'all can never USA. Oh, new message. Brazil, yeah. Head to Brazil, head to Jamaica.
What can I get you?
Personally, I think a pizza that's just asparagus is a crime against pizza, but. Also, apparently a donut recovers more vitality than pizza.
Thanks for stopping by.
Fast travel, world map. Rangers huts. Why did they put in the tickets mechanic? There must be a reason for that tickets mechanic. It's just like, this requires tickets. It's like, okay, I've got like seven of them. I've got more than enough tickets. Behold the dancing mascot. Be blank inside. Yeah. He's changed a bit.
Okay. You got a second?
Do you run into a weird green guy just now? Yeah, you. That's a mirror. Blanket-chan cryptid of the jungle.
You know.
And totally not you in a suit. I'll be there to guide tours. I'll be right. Pretty soon the whole world will fall in love with the jungle.
Hey.
We have way too many of these. Loves to jump at me. Ow. Whoops, Gladius has super armor. You can't just punch me. Yep, cool, I have got some health restoration. Got a bunch of gift items as well. The most expensive gum on earth. Jungle blows up, that's going to be bad for global warming.
No. Okay. That's right. Oh, hey. You're pretty good at this.
Blanka sounds like Takahata, the guy who did Nappa in Dragon Ball Z Abridged. Oh, they made the electricity move easier to fire off at some point. Remember when I used to play Street Fighter 2 and it was hammer the punch button? I've got loads of these years as well. Number of miles, number of aerial specials. I mean, increasing number of special moves you can select sounds like a great idea, but there's only so many motions you can do. You run out, you won't be able to select the ones you want because they'll be using the same motions. I'm really tempted to just go around in a Blanka costume. The only one that actually looks like a fighting style is Luke's. Marissa just looks weird. I don't have any aerials. I've only got Vulcan Blast for the Super Arts. I guess you can only beat people once. Ah, oh, there we go. For some reason it doesn't let you pick the world map screen when you're on the that area. Here comes DJ. I'd read it out, but I'd be too tempted to do an incredibly terrible Jamaican accent. Wow. I'd sound like Sebastian the Crab in the old Little Mermaid cartoon. To the head. That pose my character just made. Oh. I mean, says the dancer whose ass I just kicked. Who effectively gets twice my health because he gets his health bar back.
Manners and respect.
Oh man. Kingston. Let's get some health back first. Assume he's gonna fight like, yeah, DJ. Now. They always go low. Ow! That's a first. He hit a bit harder than I was expecting. A boot to the head. I don't really want to be a student, I'm just sort of collecting masters at the moment. Dancing.
Hey, hey, my name DJ, brother Mike every weekday since week K with Sky. If you a dreamer, I'm a believer. Just keep it rocking and don't stop until your feet hurt. Do it.
This part of the story was just like, we need to work in Blanka and DJ, least serious characters in the game.
Move your body. Come on.
We'll just send the player character over there and just let it go.
Where's the heat? You gotta feel the rhythm. You gotta feel the rhythm down to your core. Keep it with that summertime feel. Heat up the stratosphere. Give them your full spec love. Make sure they know you're here. Oh yeah, now you got it.
Yes. Come on.
Oh, that could be handy. Back to Metro City. Got to talk to Luke. He looks buzzed. His eyes are very wide.
Thanks. This is awesome.
Well, back over to Kyoto, ended up buying some shurikens and a wooden sword. Hey, thanks for the follow. Try parrying. Oops. There we go. Helps he jumps just before. Yeah, it's going okay. Just playing through the World Tour mode as nobody else seems to want to do it. Okay, that's cool. Drive Rush performing a drive parry, tap towards them twice. Or away from them twice. No, towards them twice. Direction towards your opponent on the side command for drive impact from a counter. Okay. Ow. Ow. it. Have one back. Walked into that one. So you saw my Twitch, and apparently you just didn't read the first rule on the chat, which says no advertising.
I guess.
Apparently, still have something to do with him, but it's not doing it.
Listen.
I'd further note the About Us section on my Twitch channel actually says I am not looking for any services of any kind at this time. Zenny, isn't that the... That's the currency from Dragon Ball, isn't it? Brooklyn, take a hint. Please take a hint. Okay. Subway to the Mike Kagawa Memorial Stadium.
Really?
Hi.
Well, that was a side quest that I couldn't actually dodge around. I'm presumably I'm going to get attacked on the train. Yep.
Urban Park. Urban Park Station.
Fist Rider. Don't want any, like level 10, level 11. First thing he does is taunt me, and first thing I do is kick him in the face. Really? Kill a car salesman. They're really stretching for some of these mobs. One behind me. Why is this subway? This is a really weird, wide subway carriage. You ever use the Underground in London? It's about a quarter of the width of that. Oh, I've run out of people to beat up. I assume I'm at the stadium. Renowned mayor who rebuilt Metro City with his own hands, Mike Hagar. Metro City's greatest mayor and wrestler. glorious stadium adorned with his name. Found the Ken fan.
Yo.
His fighting style. Let's be realistic. My legs just don't work that way. I mean, his kicks are pretty much the same. Don't know who she's gonna be. Just guarding all the time. Oh, what's on the arcade machines? Huh, final fight. What a surprise. Really? They've got arcade machines and they've only got Final Fight?
Now then.
Mind if I see your phone for a sec? Steals it. Texture on that disc is a bit dicey. So it's not actually a properly organized tournament, it's just go to this location and beat this person up. Love it. So this is going to be a proper organized tournament, right? Right? It's not going to be just like punch random person when they're not looking. It's over there. Running, running, running. Crazy looking truck, semi restaurant, statue of Mike Hagar. There's the statue of Mike Hagar. car salesman. Clothing shop.
Oh, that's right.
Round one. Oof. Here's a big one. Damage from everything because his drive gauge was empty. Another opponent that pretty much just guarded.
Impressive.
What's below novice? I'm not a novice. What's below novice? Oof, frame rate's died. Low down here. Don't know why.
Hello.
How do can do? Yeah, I was wondering if E-Honda was going to be around here. Maybe at night.
Welcome, welcome.
Cool.
Much appreciated.
I think I'm good. Where's the next one? Everybody's such a damage researcher. Some mini game. Ah, this is a DJ fighter. I'm guessing. Yeah. Ow. Now. I think I'm going to have to refill my health. Ah, full health. Sweet. Ow. Apparently she can't handle spinning bird kicks.
Good job.
Your next opponent's only available at night. Wait, isn't that kick? I thought that was a kick move. Yeah. Why is it saying I've already got something in that? I don't. Special move is already assigned to that command. Looks like it's picking Gladius instead for some reason. Or it's saying it clashes with Gladius. But it doesn't, because it's using a kick command, not a punch. Drone delivery, Luke. Thought I had a coupon for him, but apparently not. Gotta beat up Mad Guy. Beat them up downtown. Doesn't actually say where downtown is. Just which is a shame. Oh, hi, Magia. Slaying the city, that's... So where's the one I've got selected? Anyone around here? Also, I like how the bus like delivered me into the middle of the road. It'll be fine. We have vendors who don't sell anything. Game's really starting to lag, actually. I've gone from a frame rate of 60 to a frame rate of 30 in places. Hello, enemies, where are you? Kitty! I cannot pat the kitty. Oh, level 35, I probably don't want to fight that. Ninja spinning a ball on his finger. Stuff. Downtown area. How do I get to the downtown area? What is classified as downtown?
Fight!
It was a bit dicey for a bit there. Do my move, thank you. The subway games are a bit of a joke. Why did Capcom give them the ability to taunt? Where does the train go next? Seven of them. Some of them are actually decent level now. Tried to do Gladius and he did too many attacks while I was powering it up. There's one. 27. This could be difficult, actually. Gladius off. That was actually a fight for once. It's weird, sometimes it restores your health between fights and sometimes it doesn't. It doesn't really tell you when it's going to do it and when it doesn't. So I went into that thinking I would have full health and I didn't. Still be some left. Right, is this the downtown area? Oh, this is just Beat Square. So what's the point in that? There's a whole metro system that goes between two stations. Down around here, the dancer. I've only seen like two. My god, this guy's starting to sound like some of the people who come into the chat. Nothing I hate more than pressure cell tactics. Particularly want to fight those right now. Ow. Is he using the same moveset as me? Apart from Gladius. My character looks very white at night. Yeah, he really didn't like being kept at range.
This sucks.
If only I'd managed to land that kick. Yeah, you would have needed to land a lot more kicks.
What are you looking at? Spinning bird kick!
Nailed it! My god! In
game! That's two of them. Oh man, these guys just block all the freaking time. Oh yeah, I was gonna see if the sushi restaurant, whatever, has E Honda at night. Maybe if I beat up some of his disciples. No, I wasn't after you, Luke. I was trying to do a throw. should be able to. It might be annoying to fight, but... good range on that. There we go.
That was good.
Nice.
You okay there?
Any more? Possibly. It doesn't seem to be around here. Oof. Yeah, I saw that lag spike on the stream. That was not me. Oh, do I have to wait till day for the... Yeah, I probably do have to wait till day for the main registration. If that guy's a Marissa fan.
Hey. Hey, you're here to enter the Novice League? You're strong. But I wonder, what is it you fight for?
Follows and subscriptions, that's what I fight for.
By the way, you aren't holding on to anything for someone, are you? I'm sure you're curious, but it's worthless to someone like you. Take my advice. You'd be better off forgetting about it.
Yeah, why precisely have we not taken that the police or somebody else? At that, I'm going to call the stream. This isn't the sort of game I can play for a long time at a stretch. Although it's not been too bad since I changed controllers. Yeah, I have a full playthrough of Proto Corgi scheduled for 2 o'clock tomorrow. It's 2 o'clock UK time. So if anybody wants to catch that, that would be good. Watch me bash my head against the wall, presumably. But until then, I've been Jovi, this has been Street Fighter 6, and I'll catch you next time.